In this whole story, she proves her strength, initiative, virtue, and superior understanding of morality.
Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from the past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, whirling and swelling, I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I will rise.
Lilith is said to have been the first woman in the world and was created by God at the same time as He created Adam. It is said that Lilith was then banished and rejected by God. After it was found that she was stronger and more intelligent than Adam, and she would not obey the commands of Adam.